Two anti-tamper screws. Take them two screws out. There's that slider switch that slides up and down there. Just pop it off. Put it back together.